left heel. Shinne.
Smart. Jin Hui was hurt. He immediately dropped down. Shinne started pounding on him. He attacks the leg, slows down Shinne. Now Shinne needs to be careful here. Doesn't quite have heel exposure, but he does have an Achilles lock, so he's applying pressure to that lower part of the leg.
We have a straight ankle lock right now from Jin. Jin told us experience was going to be a big factor. Shinne is a strong starter, but Jin believes he has the bigger toolbox. Big knockdown, though, in the first round for Shinne off that right hand. You see Jin Hui's attacking that heel, Mitch.
But Shinne's not really trying to collapse the leg. Now he's trying to get it. He needs to get nice and tight, avoid having his leg get extended. Doesn't want to allow Jin Hui.
You see already, Shinne seems to have slowed down, Mitch. It's a nice left hand from Jin Hui. He goes on the offense.
He's got to be careful. Shinne swinging heavy shots. Shinne's got to stay nice and tight with his defense. Keep touching him.
Listen to the crowd, Mitch. It is electric here. Jin Hui, this is
Jin Hui's part.
Nice right hand there, but landing from Amir. Right hand landing as well. Amir elbow there, land for Sexson.
Comes up the middle with an elbow of his own as he spins into the back elbow. A little more aggression coming from Sexson here in the first, Gianni. Amir is being a little bit more picking his shots very carefully. Plans to be there the entire time in Sexson's face. Landed a beautiful elbow.
Told us he wanted to use angles to stand up on the eyebrow of Amir.
With those elbows, carries the hands down, finds holds in the guard. Sexson's got a big old welt on the top of his head from those. There's a target right there. In that left eye, Sexson gets the top of his back, back up to his feet. Amir lands the body kick caught by Nasseri.
And he's just so entertaining, isn't he? He said he's been working on his plan to stay a little bit sharper. Moment, again, battle like all Sexson opponents do.
It's only the first round. Sexson really pouring on the pressure here in this first. Him in the second round begins.
Nice high guard blocking the 1-2 from Amir. And, but as you said, his balance is a little bit off, but Sexson is so good. And throwing his body weight into the next attack. It's like that.
Stiff jab. Amir slides out of the way of the Asian. Nice leg kick landed by Nasseri. Caught the leg kick, turns him around. Amir is known to bite down on his mouth and really go to war with people, but he's fighting for deep energy on the Sexson and ties him up inside the clinch.
He used to know he won. Now marching forward as he typically does. Rounds 2 and 3 of his fights. Push Sexson back.
Sexson is a man that's trying to throw this round of gear here at One Friday Fights. Gianni is now trying to go 6 in a row here on One Friday Fights. But Amir is not making it easy on him.
Hard the will. Pressure of Sexson. It's just legendary. Left hand landing clean. Sexson pushing his elbows. Pushes him back.
Sexson is like a demented plastic surgeon just trying to rearrange your face with those elbows. Amir spinning empty, but look at that welt on the side of the head of Sexson. A big right hand landed by the man who yields to no one as Amir looks to spin again.
Crowd here in the Madison Square Stadium loving this co-main event. Into that right hand. Get to the final.
Nice uppercut. Enter the third and final round. Nice little 1-2 and the leg kick.
A sense of urgency to him. He's got to step out. He's got 2.5 minutes to do it. Look at Sexson. The way he angles off as well. Right into the second attack. The knees, the hands. Clubbing right hand by Sexson.
Oh, look at that elbow. Seri.
Amir is throwing, but he's just coming up with both the hands and the elbows. That excruciating pace set on a man who used to know what Sexton just in his face the whole time.
Rolling up with this oncoming force that is noticed, and he planned to create angles. See, and he did just that. The encounter by Sexton. Amir is willing to stand and exchange and trade, believing he has the better chin and can answer. But he's being forced towards onto the back foot by Sumps from the man who yields to no one. His defense, too. His defense is always
range. Close range guard and a long range guard from Sexton, but that's a nice elbow from Amir.